Hey there guys, what's going on? Cupboard Assassin here, back with a brand new video today. So the new Firebase Z map has been released, and I'm just going to show you a really quick and simple way to get the power turned on. Now guys, if you do enjoy the video, then please make sure to drop it a like, and if you're not a subscriber to the channel already, then please make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the notification button. I'm trying to get to 1,000 subs, so it'd be really helpful if you guys could subscribe if you're interested in this content. Okay guys, so let's get into it and let's take a look at how to get the power turned on. So the first thing you're going to need to do is you need to go over to Ravenob and just press X. He'll start basically speaking to you. Don't worry, the zombies won't attack you while you're speaking to him. Once he's finished talking, you're basically going to want to make your way to this door here. Once you get to this door, just open it up and make your way sort of up the stairs. And you're going to go to the teleporter. Now, this takes you from the village across to Firebase Z. Don't worry, there's no cost involved, and you can move forwards and backwards from the two zones using the teleporter at any time. Now, once you get into Firebase Z, there are three doors that need to unlock. And behind each one of them is an ether reactor, which we need to power on. So, basically go through this door first if you want, or if you do it in any order. But if you go through this door first and then make your way up the stairs and then through the door here at the end, you need to go over to the ether reactor, press X on it, and then it will start a basic like protect type mode. There'll be little generators at sort of points on the map. Your job is to basically protect them, so just kill the zombies. As you kill the zombies, it'll sort of rank up. You need to try and protect the damage. It didn't happen to me, but I am presuming that if the damage gets to sort of full, you'll have to try again. You'll probably have to go another round and then try again. But once you've completed it, the reactor will explode, killing any zombies that are around, and then you move on to the next one. So the next one, we're going to go through this sort of gate here, and then make our way through, very similar to before, just make your way through to this door here. Once you get through the door, basically rinse and repeat and do exactly the same thing. Protect the sort of generator powers that are powering the ether reactor. And then again, once it's completed, it'll explode and power on, and there is just one more left for you to complete. So make your way here to this gate, go through this gate, and again, similar thing, you're going to go through this door. Now, just to be aware, the first time I did this, there was one of the new sort of boss zombies behind it, or monsters, whatever you want to call it, but the second time, as you can see in this video play, he wasn't there. And so just be aware, there may be a boss zombie behind the door once you open it. But again, rinse and repeat, same thing again, and then once you have completed that, that will then turn the power on, and you'll be able to pack a punch. So if you make your way back to the village, back to where Ravenov was, right next door to him, with the Pack-a-Punch, and you will be able to use the Pack-a-Punch to speak to him. However, this time I did realise that the zombies do actually attack you, so be aware of that. But yeah, once that's done, you've turned the power on and you've also turned Pack-a-Punch on. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, like I said, please make sure to drop it a like, and we will see you on the next Firebase Z Zombies video. Bye guys!